A very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Very good evening, to the President of Nicaragua and to the Vice President of Nicaragua and to the Cancilleria. We are about 157 Nicaraguan based on a Royal Caribbean ship. They are just returning around this island of Barbados. If you can see, it's right over there. The ocean is right here. We don't have no place to go. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. President, we are asking you, President, we are asking you, please let us in. Please, I'm begging you. The situation is not very good here. The company had already do everything they had in their hand to do what they had for us here. But now we leave up to you all to receive us home. We have made our test. They have helped us with food and lodging in the meantime while we are here. Now what we are asking you, here all of us standing here, as you can see my colleagues, a lot of them have their kids, a lot of them have their family, their loved one waiting on them home. So what we are asking you, please put your hand on your chest and think about us that is out here. We are good, we have food, we have health, but physically our mind is not good because we are locked up. We are like in prison here. So please, we are asking you, please put a hand in this for us. All we want to do is get back home to our family. Our kids is waiting for us, our friends is waiting for us, our loved one, wife, all of us there are waiting for us. So we ask you, please, please, we are begging the government of Nicaragua, please receive us home. We are we asking you for us to receive us home.
Somos un grupo de 156 nicaragüenses que estamos aquí varados frente a la isla de Barbados, queriendo regresar a nuestra patria. Por favor, canciller de Nicaragua, le pedimos a usted, al presidente y a la vicepresidenta compañera Rosario Murillo, que por favor nos ayude, que ya el gobierno nos había pedido unas pruebas que ya la compañía hizo y gracias a Dios todos salimos negativos, ¿verdad? Lo que ahora le pedimos es que por favor nos ayude a regresar. Ya van a cumplir 4 meses sin trabajo, queremos regresar a nuestra familia, tenemos hijos en casa. Por favor, si se pone la mano en la conciencia, por favor, vicepresidenta, ya que aquí todos los compañeros y compañeras somos unos trabajadores que ya tenemos meses de estar aquí a bordo del barco de Royal Caribbean. Que si por favor puede ayudarnos, por favor.
Estamos esperando
esa respuesta desde hace rato, ya que nos tenían desde el mayo, que supuestamente teníamos que regresar, cancelaron los vuelos. Después el gobierno nos pidió a la compañía que nos hiciéramos las pruebas de COVID. Y las pruebas fueron. La compañía cumplió con los requisitos. Y gracias a Dios todos salimos negativos. Y el día que teníamos que viajar fue cancelado el vuelo charter. Por favor, si el canciller por favor nos puede escuchar y a oír esta petición que le pedimos. Muchas gracias.